Hillary Clinton has said she's confident that the latest FBI probe into new emails related to her time as Secretary of State will not result in her being prosecuted. In July, the Bureau cleared Clinton of criminal wrongdoing. But in a letter to Congress on Friday, FBI Director James Comey said new messages had come to light. Clinton called on the FBI chief to explain the new inquiry without delay.
The American people deserve to get the full and complete facts immediately. The director himself has said he doesn't know whether the emails referenced in his letter are significant or not. We don't know the facts, which is why we are calling on the FBI to release all the information that it has.
At a rally in New Hampshire, Republican rival Donald Trump praised the FBI for its latest inquiry into what he described as Clinton's criminal conduct.
This is bigger than Watergate. Hillary Clinton's corruption is on a scale we have never seen before. We must not let her take her criminal scheme into the Oval Office.
With just days to go before the election, the news that Clinton is again being investigated for possibly mishandling classified information is seen as a major boost for Trump.